English vineyards tend to be cooler and often damper than French vineyards. And so the result is that English wine and Welsh wine is by and large higher in acidity than wine grown further south, or closer to the equator. So English sparkling wine, for instance, tends to be crisper than the average champagne.